Convergence insufficiency is a common condition that can cause fatigue and strain on the eyes, especially with long periods of computer or reading use. What basically happens is the eye has two muscles that pull the eyes in an inward direction. They're called the medial rectus muscles. But in some people, they get kind of flabby, kind of like flabby biceps. And so what we need to do is strengthen them. And if we strengthen them, we can make many patients much more comfortable for reading or computer long use. So just like with flabby biceps, where you have to do push-ups, we have to do the same kind of push-ups for the medial rectus muscle. And basically, it takes about 5 or 6 minutes a day that we can build up the muscles of the eye over a few months, and patients very often feel so much better. It's one of the tests that's unfortunately overlooked as part of routine eye exams, but is something that is easily treated and can really help with eye strain.